Mabel?
Hold on, don't move. Here, grab my arm. Got you, don't worry.
What were you thinking?
I was worried about you.
Well, don't be. I don't want you here.
I want to come with you.
This is our place. Go home. This is our place. I said go home!
What's the matter, baby? Jess, it's okay, son. It's okay.
It's all gone. Is it like the Bible says? Is she going to hell?
I don't know everything about God, but I do know he's not going to send that little girl to hell.
That I'm going to hell because it's all my fault.
Don't you think that even for a minute.
But it is. I didn't invite her to go to the museum with me. I didn't want to invite her. I wasn't there to go with her. It's my fault.
No. It's not your fault. None of that makes it so. It's a terrible thing. It doesn't make any sense, but it's not your fault, Jess. She brought you something special when she came here, didn't she? That's what you hold on to. That's how you keep her alive.